the Lost Colony of Roanoke. In 1587, a group of English colonists established a settlement on Roanoke Island, North Carolina. However, when rescue forces returned to the island a few years later, they found the settlement empty with no signs of life. The only clue was the word Croatoan carved into a tree, but the true fate of the colony remains a mystery to this day.